ladies and gentlemen, Miss Roxy Hart says goodnight.